Today we will learn table of 2 and 3.